2020, and right now we're in 2021. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. If it's your first time to come across this channel, this is Lina Nzai, and please consider subscribing and don't forget to like, share, you know, to get a 1,000 because we are watching, you know. Please share, watch till the end, and like the video, you know, guys. And as you can see, the title says like my waist training journey, and you know, I'm talking about waist training. So guys, some people are there at home, they're seated and they're like, oh, my stomach is big. What am I going to do? I can't even work out. Girl, this is May 2020. This is May 2020. And right now we're in 2021. You see? I used to be 32. 34. I used to be size 34. I use this waist beads, not really. People judge them and say, gee, if you use waist beads, I don't know what and what. Maybe I use this waist beads for, as in they monitor my progress of my, they monitor the progress of my waist. And guys, let us measure my waist. I used to be size 34. Imagine from 2020 until right now, I am size. Guys, the results are amazing. The results are shocking. The results are shocking. But let me, as in people relate to you, like waist training results in one night, results in what? You have to be consistent. You have to watch your diet. You don't have to sit on your waist trainer. Wearing a waist trainer and waiting for God to do the miracles. It doesn't happen like that. Please, when you waist train, make sure you watch your diet. Watch your diet. Go out, work out, even if it's a single exercise, even if it's a small exercise, like work. Don't just sit down, you know. And guys, hey, people are asking this, maybe does waist training work? Actually, it really works. It works, guy. It works. Look at me. I was 34. Look at me. I feel like crying and asking themselves, maybe I'm at home. How am I going to start waist training? Okay, waist training is so easy. Just you can order your waist trainer from online stores. You can order your waist trainer from me, Lean Collection. You can order your waist trainer. You can buy it anywhere, you know. And then some people are asking themselves, does waist training hurt? It doesn't hurt. It doesn't hurt, sis. It's so nice, like you're feeling as if somebody amekupea hug, like a tight hug. Okay. Guys, imagine, if you start, so you've started with training today. On the first day, don't even stress yourself, you know. Wear your waist trainer, like maybe for 2 hours, 1 to 2 hours. You don't have to go to like 8 hours waist training because you want results. No, you don't have to kill yourself. It's a slow progress, slow but sure. So guys, it's a slow process that we have said. So when you start on the first day, just do it like 1 to 2 hours. If you feel any discomfort, please just remove it. Check it out. You don't have to get hurt, you know. I remember when I started, I used to get some bruises, and then, you know, I remember my friend asked me, like, what is that? I don't know even what happened to me. And then I remembered, oh my God, it was training. They won't tell you. But I'll tell you. So guys, if you start with training, nimekwambia, the first day, don't even stretch yourself. And then as you go on, first day, 2 hours. 2 hours. The first week, maybe, you know, be gentle with yourself. Be gentle with yourself. Love yourself, you know. Tangle yourself with care. And then you just waist train, like, the first day, one day, after 2 hours, three, next day, two, next day, three. And then you extend maybe 4 hours, and then you start to kushakuwa pro. Make sure unashindanayo like 1 to 8 hours. It will work. 1 to 8 hours. And then, as we have said, the core things about waist training, it's exercise, watching your diet, and what else? Being consistent. So guys, there is somebody there at home asking herself, I'm pregnant. How can I waist train? if you're pregnant, you don't have to restrain. You don't have to restrain. In fact, when I get pregnant, I'm living restraining. I will never restrain. People should be pregnant. People should see me pregnant and stuff. And then you'll kill the baby. Why should you compress yourself like, oh, and you're pregnant? Girl, make sure you just live. Atakamu kuna 1 month, just live with training. And then after childbirth, continue with waist training, you know? And then some people are asking themselves, can I sleep with a waist trainer on? Sleeping with a waist trainer, according to me, I'm not an expert anyway. I'm not a physician. I'm not a doctor. But according to my experience, I can see sleeping with a waist trainer. Actually, I do it sometimes, but I don't think if it's advisable. As in, I don't think if it's good because at night, your body is supposed to rest. At night, your body is supposed to, you're supposed to sleep. Like, your body is supposed to, you know, rest. Give your body some rest. You know, so can you compress. What is that? Mimi, I don't like it. Personally, I do it if I'm sleeping with a wrap. Because working as in kwenda job mchana, na wrap and stuff, and then makilele, it's not good, actually. So, I always, as in Mimi, I'll advise my people. Just restrain mchana. Because okay, restrain mchana, actually, you are walking, you are jumping, you are any all types of things. And then, you know, the body, you are my fat, as in, you know, and then it takes the shape of the, it will take the shape like this. When you sit down, sitting down, why are you sitting down? You are sitting down, but we're still not wishing for God, a miracle from heaven. And then, guys, please, okay, and the waist train, make sure you watch your diet. Hey, you are waist training, but you're not watching your diet. You are not eating nutritious things, you know, you are just fats, fats, fats every day, and you're waist training. Ah. That is wastage of time. Please watch your fats, sugar, the sugar level and stuff. That is another topic for another day. But guys, if you're waist training, please watch your diet. Kula tu pua. And then now, please, when you're waist training, don't eat like when swimming journey, you are from school, or maybe you're from class, or maybe you took a job, and then you're waist training. And then please make sure you remove your waist trainer before you eat, because when you compress your stomach, you'll just feel like I'm full, but you're not full. Remember, you are not full. You are not full, so you have to eat small amounts but nutritious amounts. You can eat pia. There are a lot of food if you love food, if you are a foodie. Is waist training dangerous for your health? Me, as I've said, I'm not a physician, like I'm not a doctor, but me, I'm good. I've been waist training since 2019 and I'm good. What I'm seeing is amazing results. What I'm seeing is shocking results. But guys, if you are, maybe you are afraid, you can consult with your doctor, you can consult with your physician, you can consult with the experts. For me, I'm just giving out my experience from how I feel and stuff, how I feel about waist training and stuff. And guys, when it's your first time, you'll feel like you are dizzy. You'll feel like a dizziness, you feel like you want to vomit and stuff. Please cool down. It's just the start. You know, give yourself time. Be gentle to yourself. If you feel like that, remove it. Throw it away. Keep it. Tomorrow is another day. You'll start tomorrow. And then pole. Remember, it's a slow process. You don't have to rush. Pole too. And then you'll just get to see the results. And then imagine when you get used to waist training, I don't know how I feel like. You don't even feel like removing it. You're just feeling like, Let me wear it every time. Still, you know, we, so you know, looking good. It's not a matter of you being at it. You don't like the way you look. You know, it's a matter of you being feeling good, like feeling good about yourself, feeling good about maybe in front of others. And yeah, you're not doing it for people. You're doing it for yourself. You know, it's for your own good. Why should you have a lot of fats? Like, why? Okay, if you have the Miss Jasema Kobaya, but actually, as for me, I feel like you have to like work out. Come on, make a try, but please try waist training. Try, and make sure you exercise. Kidogo too. It's not a matter of you doing the bigger exercise. Just kidogo. You know, we are dealing with waist. Or you want me to show you exercises? How to condition your waist. Mimi, I've not yet. Imagine my goal is 24 inch. Let me see. 24 inch. Yes. This one. I want it. Ashika, my waist with like this. You see? And then waist training. What somebody is asking herself, maybe. I saw something that is saying like the organs will shift to left, to right. Me, I don't know. I have never felt such a thing. I am okay. Imagine I am okay. I have nothing. I am not feeling anything. I am so good. What I'm seeing is the results. Girl, it's not too late, as we have said. You see, I used to have a lot of fats. You see, here. Where are they? Actually, if you want me to remove the waist trainer, I will remove it for you so that you can see, guys. And guys, we have come to the end of the video. Please subscribe. Please comment. Please share this video. Please, please, please like. Bye-bye.